All right, I'm finally here. I was having some technical difficulties. Happy Wednesday. How are ya? Oh, Lord. That took me, what, 20, 25 minutes to figure out. Holy cow. Honestly, I still didn't even know. I don't even know what the problem was.
All right.
Oh. There we go. I had my live stream going on the other monitor and I started getting the feedback loop. Yeesh. So we have flats, we have glass. Yeah, that'll work. All right, cool. Yeah, this will be interesting. This is a piece that I did way back when I first started coloring, and figured let's revisit it, see if I can make it look even better. I sure I can, because the old one looked like total crap. I'm just gonna duplicate my flats as my colors layer, because I'm pretty sure I'm locked in on these colors. So we'll just roll with that. I just noticed this here. I tried touching up, some of the flats in here, because even back then I had no idea what I was doing, so the flats are just complete crap. Can see so many different things I could do. Yeah, for sure. For sure. Just gonna go in and change the color of this belt to a darker shade of purple. Ah, those flats are horrible. I'm gonna have to come in here and just like correct things every time I select something. It's gonna be bad. It is going to be bad. I really didn't want to take the time to redo all the flats on this because I'm lazy. But, oh, and I don't have silhouette layers like I like to use. Ooh, that's all gonna be. It's gonna be fun. Nope, don't want that. Oh, I do have off-colored pixels all over the place. Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord. It's okay. We all start somewhere. Let's see if I can quickly just create a silhouettes layer here. If I can at least attempt to quickly grab some things when I need them. Ooh, so close. All right, good enough. Come back in and manually grab a few of these spots here. That's why it's important to have good, clean flats. If you've ever flatted for me and I didn't call you back, this is likely why. Stuff like this. Okie doke. We're just gonna jump on in and figure out what's going on. Figure out what's what. We clearly have a top-down light source here. I think I'm going to go in and make this room look quite a bit darker as well. Since I lost a half hour of time, at least we're going to be cruising along on this one, I think. You can do it. Thank you. I appreciate the vote of confidence. Moving quick. I hope everyone's having a good week. I'm glad the weekend's almost here, personally. Not that I have plans or anything, just ready to be done with the work week. It's so dark, like where? Here in my studio? At where you're at? Outside? What do you mean? Oh yeah, for sure. I'm imagining the interior of the building is pretty dimly lit, like maybe like one light, maybe. I don't like how any of that just went. Maybe I need to go super soft with an airbrush on her face. Still don't really like it. Don't care. Gotta move on. Spending too much time on it. Oh shit. That's fun. Clearly I have a different color on my flat, so when I selected it and it didn't select everything. That's all. Didn't notice right away. Indeed. E23. All right. You know, for about a half hour's worth of work, that's pretty dang quick. How did I miss her? Hair over here. It's a pretty dark scene. I think I'm gonna end up doing a second pass of shadows. That way I can start giving some dimension and stuff to some of the things that are in the shadows. This is a very weirdly shaped hand. I see it and I can't fix it. It's not the worst, I guess, but it is an oddly shaped hand. I wonder if I can get away with just some real light touches. It's not the worst. It's not the worst. All right, not bad for about a half hour's worth of work. I'm gonna take a quick 5 minutes and I'll be right back at it and we'll see if we can't knock this thing out. Be right back. Alrighty, I am back. Sorry for the delay there. Got a lot to do. Done a lot already in the little bit of time that we had, but still got a ways to go. Whoop, we don't want to add shadow. Just going in and ensuring that I have some nice, clean, bright highlight spots. Did I get? Oh, that's fine. Hey, April. I was half hour late today. I was having some issues with connecting to the stream. So I've been in rush mode. Go, go, go. Try and see if we can actually get this done. And one live stream. Didn't even finish my thought there. All right. We'll do another layer here. And the original one that I did, I don't think I'm pretty sure I didn't even live stream that. I think it was one that I just did over the course of some time. And it was not very good. I'll show you the original here at the end, or the first go of it that I did. Back in 2019. This is a very moody piece. That doesn't get me what I wanted. Okay. So we'll go ahead and select everything and then deselect the shadows. Do a hard light layer, and I think we should have like a dingy colored light source. Yeah, that feels good. I like that. People will come in and try and airbrush some of that color in the glass. I still read his glass. That seems feels a little off. Oh, okay, that's not what I want. It's definitely looking a whole lot brighter now. I agree. Try this again. There we go. That looks okay. I think it looks okay. We'll roll with it. Those metallics to kind of pop there a little bit. Yeah, I feel like we're getting somewhere on this. And I think we might actually finish this in the next half hour. Believe that's actual chest armor, if I'm not mistaken. Just trying to make it look a little like it's reflecting a little bit more. Let's try a different layer for our shadows. Think it was too much. Yeah, I don't care for it. But in the same token, let's go ahead and adjust what we have going on. We have a lot of purples and reds going on. I wonder if we can pull off some sort of a greenish. Probably not. So I think we can go with a desaturated red. And just brighten it up just a little bit. I think that'll work. Okay. I'm just touching these more metallic bits with just a little bit of white. I'm going to come back through with a second pass of shadows here. Oh, snap. That's right. I did change the color. This is going to get real weird. Bear with me. There we go. The eyes stand out in the black and white. Oh, the line art by itself, is that what you're saying? Sorry, guys. I keep forgetting to posture up so you're not staring at the top of my head. Doesn't help that I'm blind, so I get up on the damn thing when I could just zoom. Since they're way they look good in blood. Oh, sure. I get what you're saying now. I think this extra layer of shadow is working out pretty good. May kick it back a little bit, but all in all, I like what it's adding. Let's go ahead and change this to color mode so we can switch it to black and white and take a look at some of our focal points. Okay, so we can see that in the panel here, it's all pretty tonal. So I should do some shifting there. Batgirl in general is coming off a little tonal. Let's see if we can't play with her saturation here a little bit. Oop. We'll bump the saturation up just a little bit and then increase the luminosity. And that should help out a little bit. We'll add some specular highlighting here, just a little bit on her cape. This should have that rubbery, vinyl-y kind of feel to it. So it would be a little more reflective. Maybe too much. All right. How are we feeling about that? Are we feeling okay with it? Hey, what's up, Tim? Cool. Yeah, let me go ahead and bring up this is gonna be the embarrassing bit, but that's okay. I'm gonna bring up the one that I did way back in the early stages of 2019. This may even be like the first comic book page, like panels that I tried to do. Let's see if I can find it. Oh God, it's so bad. That is just crazy. Do I not have? Let me save this as a PNG so I can just bring it up next to it. So bad. So bad. So yeah, that's the two of them side by side. Like I said, this other one was one of the first comic book pages that I ever tried to do. There was less smog and the sun was brighter. That's just crazy. You can tell I was still trying to understand everything that I was doing. Knowing I had a decent idea of figuring out where the light was coming from, it looks like, but I didn't know squat about like saturation, and my color theory was rough, and just the techniques that I use in general. The metallic stuff doesn't really look metallic. It's just way too bright. Crazy. Come a long way, my God. I'll send it over to John, the guy that was mentoring me back in the beginning. He pops in every now and again. He knows where I'm at. But not a bad idea to at least take a screenshot of it. Let's get rid of that. I don't want to look at it anymore. Cringy. Cringy is what it is. So I did work on another Batgirl piece over the last few days that I dig. I think it came out fun. It's got a different feel to it altogether. I like the turnout of this one. I like all the colored line work. The like bright yellows with the duotones makes it look very like poppy, pop culture-y. I don't know. I don't know the word for it. Yeah, I had a lot of fun doing this one in the last few days. Little Valley Girl. Kind of has those vibes a little bit, sure. Like, oh my God, Batman. Oh, it's actually missing. There we go. I don't know why, but the shadows and the highlights weren't on. There we go. Makes a big difference. Yeah, my favorite thing about this one is these like textured bits on the underside of her arms and the inside of her legs. I just like how dimensional they feel. I just like them. It's kind of neat. All right, cool, folks. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up for the evening. I'm surprised I was able to do this whole thing in an hour and a half. I didn't have the regular 2 hours that I normally did. I was having some technical difficulties getting the live stream started, but for an hour and a half, yeah, I'm mad at it. I like it. I like it. Especially in contrast to that other one. The original one I did, 4.5 years ago or whatever it was. Just woof. All right, cool guys. Well, have a good night. We will see you next time, and hope you have a good rest of the week. Take care. Coolio, glad I got to see the before versus current. Yeah, for sure. Even though it's cringy. All right, guys. We'll talk to you later.